can't explain it. The shortage that we're facing will have us all awake at night and chasing ride. He is protective, he's for equipment that is personal. Why the lack? Well, that's controversial. It's sort of like, well, the president sent it all to Asia. But what about the doctors trying to save us? People are dying and then they fighting just to get it on occasion. So Trump, you better get to explaining, you bugging. You ever had a government that was unprepared? Our medical professionals, they should be running scared. No respirators, ventilators, or the mask and glove. EMTs are under siege, we need to pass the love. A pandemic and we left without a planning team. The plague is spreading and the hospitals are panicking. No PPE and we running out of breathing room. And 95s are hard to find, it won't arrive till June. How many nurses out there know just what I'm talking about? They need assistance to protect them from the coughing mouth. You get exposed from the particles that's in the air. Bacteria is on your clothes and in your face and hair.
It ain't in D.C. Got the PPE. It ain't in Y.C. Got the PPE. Call the CDC. Got the PPE. It's all overseas. Got the PPE. It ain't in D.C. Got the PPE. It ain't in Y.C. Got the PPE. Call the CDC. Got the PPE. It's all overseas.
Systemic. Sometimes the infection is systemic. Epidemic affect every woman and man in it. No response. It comes at a high cost. Just look at the lives lost while Donald is riding a white horse. Poor decisions and atrocity. Too bad we can't stockpile generosity. When you sneeze, use your sleeve, don't wanna spread disease. State of emergency, got the world on its knees. New gowns and goggles, face shields for our personnel. You stupid fucks is buying toilet paper and Purell. Incompetence lies lost, time to ring the bell. The panic rises, front lines are like a living hell. They try to lie, then they send supplies to Wuhan. Can't save a life or make a right out of two wrongs. Trump and Pence negligent, they thought no one would know. $100 million flying out the back door. Some freedom, the demand is high. If we don't get it, close your eyes and kiss your ass goodbye. Red states, blue states, where to allocate? I hope China offers rebates.
Who got the PPE? It ain't in D.C. Got the PPE? It ain't in Y.C. Got the PPE? Call the CDC. Got the PPE? It's all overseas. Got the PPE? It ain't in D.C. Got the PPE? It ain't in Y.C. Got the PPE? Call the CDC. Got the PPE? It's all overseas.
Go get me some PPE in all types and sizes and stop trying to hike the prices. Where's FEMA in a time of crisis? Coronavirus is deadlier than ISIS. Germs on your hands that'll damage you, infect your lungs. It's worse than the Spanish flu. To tell the truth, it's a novel I don't want to read. It's up to each and every one responsibility. So come November, the administration's gotta go. They should have listened to the W, the H, the O. Contagion everywhere, I wish they would have played it smart. They knew in January, tried to hide it from the start. It's so alarming, look at all the cases stacking up. The patients dying daily, piled in the back of trucks. Indifference, now they closing all establishments. So keep your mouth shut and it won't get spread to her or him. Exciting isn't it, a social kind of distance. We don't get all equipment, citizens will turn militant. Take care and think about your decisions. When the PPE comes, damn, skip it.